and to braid the hair and all the blah blah blah.
Yeah, it's really.
Beautiful. And then I looked up and I saw the world tent thing that they have set up just kind of for hanging out.
Sure.
And then I saw like my practice perfect.
Yeah.
Because otherwise I would not have felt there. I'd been walking around like an idiot.
I was looking around and like, there's a bunch of people on the horse.
Because I've watched all of them.
And half the horses are black, so it's fine.
So I just asked them, like, I'm looking for somebody, like, I know she's going to be right. So, yeah, she's going great. Great. And then she's going to be like, perfect. I just wait.
Right, at least you're in the right spot. Whether she shows up or not.
Right. If she doesn't show up, then she's missing her home. That's pretty fancy.
He was a little bit excited, but I think that was because she was a little bit more excited. She's like, she's
the lady.
Like in the barn that we practice, there's maybe 3 letters on the side. Here, there's 5.
So do they have, do they know which letters they're supposed to call?
That's why the little buddy yells at
them.
So she said she studied because each test supposedly is a certain set thing. Test 1 is A to B 3 times or whatever. Walk, track, can.
Yeah.
And then because it's a professional size running versus anything non-standard or whatever.